Hi children, welcome to ER Math World. Today we are going to see Vedic Maths. So how we are going to do the multiplication using the Vedic Maths methodology? Let us see the procedure. Multiplication for 3 digit with 3 digit. So 368 multiply of 296. How we are going to multiply with the Vedic methodology? Let us see. So first we have to write the number 368296 in this format. The first part I am going to multiply with the ones place. So 8 and 6 is the ones place of the two numbers. This is the ones place of the 368. This is the ones place of the 296. So 8 and 6. 8, 6 are 48. So 48, the ones value 8 will come here, 4 will be there. The next one, 6, 6 are 36, 9, 8 are 72. Together all the numbers we are going to add. If you are adding, you will get 112. So 2 you have to take and write here, 11 will be there. The next part, what you want to do, you know, then this one, 3, 6 are 18. 11 will be the carryover, it will be there. 3, 6 are 18, 2, 8s are 16, 6, 9s are 54. The same way you have to add it. If you are adding, you will get the answer 99. Instead of the 99, take this 9 and write it here. 9 will be the remaining. The next procedure, how we are going to take the number? 3, 9s are 27, 2, 6 are 12. Understand carefully, children. 3 9s are 27, 2 6 are 12. Together with the remaining, you have to add it, you will get the value 48. Instead of the 48, 8 you have to take and write here. Then again, 4 will be the remaining. Finally, 3 2s are 6. If you are adding, you will get the value 10. So 10 you have to take and write. Right, children? So let us see the procedure once again. So the first one, 8 6 are. Second one, 6 6 are. Third one, 9 8s are. Fourth one, 3 6 are. Fifth one, 2 8s are. Sixth one, 6 9s are. Seventh one, 3 9s are. Eighth one, 2 6 are. Ninth one, 3 2s are. That's all, children. Very easy. By procedure, if you are multiplying and adding properly, you will get the correct value. So 1,08,928. Normally, if you are multiplying with the normal multiplication, minimum it will take 5 to 6 to 7 minutes, right, children? So if you are using this Vedic Maths, easily within the 3 to 4 minutes you can do the multiplication, either 2 digit nor the 3 digit, even the 4 digit also you can apply the same method. Thanks for watching. Like it, share it, subscribe it for getting the upcoming videos. Enjoy maths with ER Math World.